Welcome to this video presentation where we will tell you how to set up VivoLead with your own company content. As you know, VivoLead consists of both a mobile app as well as an integrated web system that talks to each other. And the way to add content to the mobile app is made simple using the web interface of VivoLead. Besides this video, you will also get intensive help online at vivolead.com, where you will find a number of resources like detailed descriptions and video tutorials. To use the online resources, go to the support section on vivolead.com at the top menu. In here you will find extensive help on how to set up VivoLead, both the mobile app as well as the web interface. Select the submenu Setting up VivoLead, which will take you directly to our detailed online help. In here, you will get all the help you need to get started with VivoLead for your first trade show event. Here you can see how to set up your list of products, PDF files, colleagues, brochures, web pages, digital files and trade shows. And below each section, you will be able to download our Excel template containing the right formatting for easy imports. If you prefer us to do the setup for you, you can always order our starting help service, and then we will have everything prepared for you within one day. Just press the orange starting help service button in the upper right corner to purchase this service. Please note, we will still need the content information from you explained in the Setting up VivoLead page online. To start setting up the VivoLead system, do the following. Log into your own account on VivoLead.com and press Login on our website at the top menu. This will take you to the login area of VivoLead. Insert your credentials and press Login. This will take you straight to your personal exhibitor account of VivoLead. Now press the App Settings icon. Now you will go to the area where you can enter all content information you would like to be visible within the mobile app of VivoLead. Here you can set up your list of products, PDF files, brochures, web pages, digital files, colleagues and trade shows by pressing the different topics in the left menu. To set up content in any of these areas are simple. Just pick any area you like and go from there. To set up a new web page in this example is straightforward. Just press the plus button. A new empty line will appear at the top of the table. Now enter the wanted information. When done, just press the green check mark to the right to save your registration. A confirmation text will appear at the top of the screen when your registration is saved in the table. You can also choose to import a number of web pages using our Excel import feature. To do this, just press the Import Excel button above the table as shown here. Then just select the wanted Excel file you want to import with your list of web pages in this example. Next, press the check mark to confirm the import. Once imported, you will see the two web pages we have uploaded to the table using the Import Excel function, and furthermore, you will get a system confirmation at the top of the screen. This is the way you upload content to the VivoLead web system, which also applies to all the other sections in the left menu. To force the updates through to all your colleagues using the mobile app, they will have to log out and exit their VivoLead app and then log back in again to see the updates in the mobile app, where new users can just download and install the app from the official App Store and then log in with the login information provided by the exhibitor admin. All the information you just entered will be visible for all users in one single process, both on smartphones as well as tablets. To get more details on how to set up VivoLead, we refer to our online support section on VivoLead.com.